Share through. Soompi.1x1 There are only a few weeks left of NBC's Goodbye to Goodbye. See also, UNBC's Jee Hansel to take break from certain activities due to injury. Goodbye to Goodbye tells the story of women who grow into mothers and the growth of adults. Producing director Kim In-sik has moved viewers with characters who gathered the courage to face the pain they endured from their families and helped each other heal. Soompi. Display. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Here are three things to look out for as the drama enters the second half of its plot. 1. The transformation of powerful, beautiful women CEO Young Hee, played by Chasey Ra, who lived in isolation after getting hurt by her family, came back out into the world to help Young Hyo, played by Jo Boa, who made the difficult decision to give birth to the baby of an unplanned pregnancy. Young Hyo is also trying hard to become stronger after people around her opposed and spoke badly about her decision to give birth to her baby. However, CEO Young Hee fell apart after finding out that her husband Han Sang-jin, played by Lee Sung-jae, was on a leave of absence for smuggling, while Young Hyo encounters more emotional hurdles as well as she told her father Young Soo-chul, Young Woong-in, that she knows about his past. What will happen to CEO Young Hee and Young Hyo from here on out? 2. A new story of men through awakening and growth after making an irreversible mistake and becoming a man with two families. Han Sang-jin tried to get rid of his money troubles by smuggling. However, he was caught and now faces the possibility of getting fired from his job. Han Min-soo, played by Yoo Ki-seon and UNB's Jun, finally started taking action after ignoring his girlfriend's pregnancy. While observing Young Hyo's pregnancy, Young Soo-chul is also reflecting on the hurt he caused his own wife during her pregnancy. Through CEO Young Hee and Young Hyo, these men have started their awakening and reflecting on the pain they had buried deep inside of them. What are these men's secrets and how will they overcome them? 3. The true faces of those who confess. Kim Shae-young, played by Young Hae-young, works hard every day for her daughter after she lost her job and honor due to a single mistake. Kim Ok-ya, played by Yang Hee-kyung, is residing at CEO Young Hee's house so that her daughter won't also have the label of a mistress. Han Hee-jin, played by Ha Si-yoon, is still struggling economically and mentally between CEO Young Hee and Kim Shae-young, and Moon Jong-won, played by Kim San-ho, is drowning in his sorrows after losing his position as a pilot. After revealing their inner conflicts, these characters have viewers wondering what the future has in store for them. A source from the drama said, if the first half of the drama was about getting over pain through solidarity, the second half will officially tell the story of growth. Please look forward to the next direction of the characters with a supportive mind. Goodbye to Goodbye airs on Saturdays and Sundays at 8:45 p.m. KST on NBC. Check out the latest episode below. Watch now. Source 1.